What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video. Here we got for you guys today, Dax the Abyss official music video. We are back with some Dax, man. What I was gonna say. Dax has been on his self-improvement journey, and I'm here for it, man. I'm excited to see what this one is about to be about. Cause he keeps it rolling. He keeps it rolling. I've been listening to Dax for 4 years now, so he's come a long way too. He's one of those artists that has come a long way. You know, I've seen his drama in the past, all the way leading up to this moment. So, let's see what he's about to cook up today, man. Let's see what he got. What is life?
Everything I did, I always gave it my best. I don't know if anyone relates, but the feeling that I get is like a truck sitting on my chest. Wondering how much do I got left? My last call, my last step. I'm not gonna wait just to see what's next. I go hard because today could be my last breath. We do life and we can't relive it. We only get one chance. If you blink, then you might just miss it.
Swear you'll miss it.
Many people come and go, they all just visit. Don't ever expect none different. Just listen as I paint this image that you'll all revisit. Yeah, my glass half empty, but I still might sip it. I was traumatized. What would you have said when you was looking in my mama's eyes? Nothing. Yeah, I might have said I was okay, but I probably lied. So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy.
I'm making music that you can't just, what do you say? That you can't just, I don't know exactly what word for word he said, but he basically said that you can't, I'm making music that's just not gonna relate to the Spotify views, you know? That's not just gonna relate to sales or like stuff on what you see on charts and everything like that, on billboards, top 100s, all that stuff. I'm making music for the soul. I'm not making music to satisfy a lot of you guys' pleasure. I'm making music to satisfy what I want to do, basically is what he's saying. That was hard.
So this pain is how I harmonize. Make an impact, that's what I personify. And yes, I'm making music that you cannot just define by the numbers on my Spotify. All of this pain, I just wanna be happy. Mom almost died the same day that she had me. Driving to the hospital, she swerved and crashed badly. Doctor said I was a miracle while looking at my daddy. I was zero when I first dodged death. I was six when the devil told me watch my step. Couldn't sleep, I was scared to go inside my bed. Fighting demons, I was hearing things inside my head. So back to the doctor, he didn't have a diagnosis. So my whole damn life I felt lost while fighting psychosis. Talking to myself hoping nobody would notice. Mom said pray every time I heard the voices. Life or death every day, I swear I made choices. Knife in my hand trying not to lose focus. Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises. Man, let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns.
Why is he speaking so much? Oh my god, it's like every line I want to pause, but I can't. I gotta resist. I can't. To go back to that line when he said he was six and he like he was talking about the devil and everything like that. I don't know why, but I feel like when you're a kid, you see a lot more stuff than you realize when you get older, right? And sometimes I thought I'd just be seeing stuff just to see stuff. It like, you know, of course, but I don't know, when you're a kid, it's like it's more often you think you see something and it's like you really think it's there and you're not really sure. Like, it's like your mind plays tricks on you when you're a kid, but then when you grow older, it's like, oh, okay. You know, it's just gone all of a sudden, you know? So yeah, I feel like they'd be testing you as a kid. I don't know, man.
Playing basketball religiously to drown out the noises, man. Let me explain that it's like laying on train tracks. Grabbing guns, contemplating blowing your brain back. Eyes closed shut, watching everything fade black. People stepping over you, you feel like a placemat. Fuck, and let me make it clear, God is the only one that I've ever feared. But you start to get paranoid and look over your shoulder when these people have been hurting you for so many years. So I had to escape. If you listening, I know that you relate. Is that feeling that you get like your life and existence was all just one big mistake? I felt trapped and I couldn't find space. I went and got lost in the things I'd create. Ever since I was a kid, people hated and they judged everything that I did. So I went into my mind and created the abyss. Man, I swear I did.
My
How the
God.
Hell y'all think I make all these hits? It's cause I've been broken, beaten, dragged. laughed at, scorned, burned, and kicked. So I get to reach in this endless pit of hurt and pain from all that shit. And that's the only reason that you people come here, or for God's sake, even know that Dax exists. This is how it feels to drown. This is how it looks when you lost and you can't be found. The abyss was a place I'd visit, but I went so much that I'm gone and I'm stuck here now. This is not music. This is not dope. This is me begging y'all to throw me a rope so I can try to climb up the place where I came in my life when I spiraled and first lost hope. Let me explain. I've been Dax so long, I get PTSD when somebody says my real name. But I guess that's the price you pay. I didn't want it to be like this, but I guess it is what it is. Inside the abyss.
It's crazy because he made songs like this. It's just, but this one hits so much differently. I don't know, because he's like, it's related to me a little too much. His other songs, it was cool, you know. It was the same. It was not really on this type of level. But it was a lot of stuff that other people could relate to, of course. But this one just hits. This one hits a lot for me. This one hits a lot. Wow. Dax, man, The Abyss, a banger, of course. He had a lot to talk about. I feel him, though. What is life? Okay, it's his EP. Got it. Oh, man. A perfect way to describe what that just was. Oh, man. Dax, man, another banger, man, The Abyss. Man got lost in his mind, had to come back one time just to say what's on with it. I messed that up. It was going to rhyme. Oh, man, that was going to be so fire. I was going to say Dax, escaping his mind to the abyss, just to say, it was something like that. But I had it in my head, but as soon as I tried to say what it was, it just went away. But yeah, man, Dax, back with another banger, man. You gotta love this man's talent, what he can do on paper, and then to speak it and then make it sound so good too. Man, he's one of the few artists that can do that, for sure. But yeah, he got trapped in his mind. That's why he created The Abyss, of course. And now he had to come back one time to show you guys that he's not gonna be forgotten. You know, he's gonna be that guy. He's Dax, man. That's Dax. He's literally, that's it. That's his catchphrase. Come on now. But yeah, shout out to Dax, man. We gotta protect this man. We gotta keep this man moving, man. We can't let this guy slow down anytime soon. He's making an impact for sure. But you guys, this is the end of the video, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my block reactions will be without the copyright and without the blur on the screen. And turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a new video. So, you won't miss any upcoming videos I have to come. 2023 to 2024, I promise you. All bangers. No lie. And if you want to further support, go to my Cash App. It's in the link in the description down below. My Cash App's in the link in the description down below. Thank you guys for all the love, support. Thank you guys for just being here, just commenting, just saying hello. Like that's all I wanted, you know. Just a simple hi, and that's all I need, man. That's really all I need. And I hope you guys are here to stay, though, for sure. I hope you guys are here to stay. But you guys already know this. But I'm out of here, guys.